George Kistiakowsky and his team of chemists were confident that the explosive lenses they had created would work, but they weren't as sure that the gadget would produce a great yield. The physicists' position was the exact opposite, and they eagerly accepted bets against Kistiakowsky's 1 kiloton estimate of the yield.
Then there's just the general feeling of superiority by the physicists over the chemists, right, who manned my division. Similarly, however, I had absolutely no confidence in physicists' calculation of the magnitude of the yield. And so when I bet in that pool that was running there before the Alamo Road test, I bet 1 kiloton. I also bet Oppenheimer quite a bit of my money, $700 against $10 bills, $10, that the explosive part would work, therefore there would be some nuclear reaction. But I didn't think it would be much of a reaction.
Of course, Kistiakowsky lost his bet. The yield was enormous, about 20 kilotons. The explosive lenses and complex array of cables, wires, switches, and detonators all worked in unison to create an explosion of energy unlike anything the world had ever seen.